It is Monday the 20th of July 2015 and this is the latest from Donny Serpico. We're looking at Donny Serpico's Facebook page and the video that he has posted, and here is the comment that he has posted with his video. He says, "My wife has asked me for the third time to leave YouTube and cancel my trip because of this. My family took this as a threat, not only that someone on my Facebook that I now block sent me a text this morning assuring me that that person was Daz. I had to leave, but my family cones first to me." I think he's saying, "I hate to leave, but my family comes first." Let's hear his video.
What? They bought you a paraglider? Are you crazy, Donny? You know what happens to people that go to observatories to look for Nibiru? They have accidents. Oh, Donny, you're going paragliding. Oh, boy. Oh, I wouldn't go paragliding if I were you, Donny. You might have an accident.
So here we see that Donny has taken my comment out of context, just like he always does, and is now turning it into a personal threat. Oh, you're hilarious, Donny. You never cease to amuse me. Hello YouTube, this is Dazza the Cameraman. Today is Monday the 20th of July 2015, and this is the latest from Donny Serpico.